Taking up position, bloodline, filibuster ahead of her art scene on the inside. In the center, Red John and Dimer. To the outside is Boogie Shuffle. Anton Del Rey and Rockin' Tony. It's a field of eight for race number 11. Cup elimination number 2. Here they come. Field for the 11th race, gathering speed. And they're at the start and they're off. Art Scene, Filibuster, Hanover, Bloodline down to the inside. Red John and Dimer, then it is Boogie Shuffle. Rockin' Tony and Odds on Del Rey, they drive on into that first turn. And on the inside, Bloodline to the outside. That is Art Scene now, and Art Scene can be seen taking the lead from Bloodline. And Filibuster, Hanover's forwardly placed third, is currently about 4.5 lengths off the lead of a very strong Art Scene in the early going. Red John is racing fourth. Then it is Dimer, Boogie Shuffle, Odds on Del Rey, and Rockin' and Tony's trailing the field. 26-3 is the opening quarter. Art Scene and Louis Waugh leads right now by about 4.5 lengths over Bloodline. Then it is Filibuster Hanover, racing position third right now in front of Red John. Then it's Dimer working to the outside first over now. Boogie Shuffle is third from last. Then Odds on Del Rey. And Rockin' Tony is rocking the eighth position as they come up towards us and the half. It is Art Scene off that strong 26-3 opening quarter who leads them on past the half. Art Scene and Louis Waugh leads by 2, halftime 55-3. Bloodline to the inside is second. Filibuster Hanover now is working first over and is only 2 off the lead as they race their way into the backstretch and now has taken over second. Filibuster Hanover in pursuit of Art Scene has been strong since the get-go. Bloodline's to the inside racing third on down the backstretch. Then Dimer's racing position fourth. Red John inside 5. Then we've got Odds on Del Rey, Boogie Shuffle and Rockin' Tony, and now Filibuster Hanover is able to clear to the lead. It opens a quick 3. 3/4 was 1:23-1. Filibuster Hanover as they race in the final turn, being chased by Dimer. Dimer has moved up now and is only a length and a half off the lead as they're about to turn for home. Filibuster Hanover, Dimer, as they come on down the stretch drive. Filibuster Hanover on the inside, though, is continuing to march on the inside in the lake going is Odds on Del Rey. Filibuster Hanover is going to win it over Odds on Del Rey. Driving late to pick up third was Boogie Shuffle. Fourth was Dimer. And racing on the inside, fifth was Rockin' Tony. 1:50, 1-4, Filibuster Hanover. Wheeling back in front of us, the winner of race number 11, second Confederation Cup elimination. It's number 2, Filibuster Hanover, 4-year-old Some Beach Somewhere. Big gelding, owned by Burke Racing, Joe Descala Jr., J&T Silva Stables, and Weaver Bruschemi. Ron Burke is the trainer, Yannick Gingras, the winning driver. It's the 9th win lifetime, 2-for-2 this year is Filibuster Hanover, 1:51-4. Fans, note the judges will put up the inquiry sign. Note that there will be an inquiry into racing action after the start pertaining to number 5, Dimer, and also action going to 3/4 and number 6, Boogie Shuffle. Note the inquiry pertains to number 6, Boogie Shuffle at 3/4, 5, Dimer at the start or just after the start. Fans note as it pertains to the inquiry, the judge's ruling that number four, Red John, did suffer a flat tire after the start, and then reviewed the film and determined that there was no interference by number five, Dimier, or six, Boogie Shuffle, relating to that equipment malfunction. So the inquiry sign will go down. Mutual prices, race 11, 2, Filibuster, Hanover, 250, 230, 210. 7, odds on Delray, 1860, 1240, 6, Boogie Shuffle, 1350. Exactor, 90, 60, Dollar Try, 500, 70, 10. Dollar Superfective, 4600, 54, 20. 12th and final dash is up next. Scott Ray drives 5 to meet up by Emma. Post time is in 9 minutes.